over here.
Shh. You'll wake it up.
Let me out of here. The jailer's key is right behind you.
No. If you open his door, the sound will wake up the beast in my cell.
Why not just let both of you out?
The sound of the door will wake up the beast behind us.
Only one of us will make it out alive. The one with the open cell door.
I need to go.
Before imprisonment, every criminal is branded. The tattoo on his face shows everyone his sins, even if someone manages to escape from prison. He won't escape from his own face.
They brought another man in here yesterday. He was plotting against Antanas. His family. I can sit here with murderers and thieves, but I just hate these political activists.
Is anybody there? Please help!
You. You are not one of them, are you?
Please! Please help me!
Let me guess. You want me to open your cell?
And then kill me. It will be easy. Just find the lever nearby to open the door. Then, put me out of my misery.
Sounds easy enough.
Locked and hidden. One of the Rogar lords leading the raid on Keystone has been spotted inside. He killed many of our soldiers before they even recognized the danger. All we know so far is that he somehow feeds on our rage. Let us feed on his.
This beast seems to have more instinct than mind. It only wants to kill. A few weeks ago, I found a hammer that it seems to fear. The weapon must be imbued with some magic that I don't understand. If such a beast fears it, I have every reason to fear it too. Better to lock it up in cell 11 to keep it safe.
What are you waiting for?
Of course. It is a good thing when the evil is eliminated from a person. Evil is gone. We need to look closer. And personally, I don't know how to treat these people. They seem to behave normally. They walk, talk, but in some way they just seem unwell. Some people say, I say, it's not even enough. We are still much too forgiving. Whoever commits a crime should be killed right away. After any crime, we'd be rid of all the sinners and would live in eternal peace. But instead, we put them away in here. And I'm the one who has to take care of them. Care, that's the last thing they deserve.
Evil. I have to accept it. There is no way to really drive it away. The only thing I can do is channel it into new forms, mutations. They may be our future. Many people will not like this, but they need to see that the alternative is not having a future at all. We didn't finish the work in the side corridors. The ceiling collapsed. We were told to leave it alone, as it makes a good shortcut. From the main catacombs entrance, keep heading left. Eventually, you will reach the hole in the wall. This might be the shortest way right now. Have started rebuilding the foundations of the West Wing. We thought we knew our monastery inside out. Yes, it contains many secrets, but something like this? We discovered corridors deep in the ground. It looks nothing like the monastery as we know it. Must have been built on something that's much older, maybe even older than the Judge stories.
found it in a grave I plundered a few nights ago. The grave was some Kyle Ember, I think. When I held it, I felt weak. I felt sick. But the sword itself is incredible. Whoever finds it, leave it be. It's too dangerous.
Antanas is powerful beyond anything I have ever witnessed. He's... We found those two fighting in the rain, calling each other murderers. We didn't have time to investigate. We imprisoned both of them, just in case. Even if none of them is a murderer, both are loud troublemakers.